twice, we're gonna do another slow number.
It's a beautiful one.
And it was co-written with Jimmy Carter from the Yardbirds. So I only wrote half the song and I needed another verse. So he wrote the second verse.
In the shadows of the way.